The unique story happened to Ibrahimovic when he was still playing for Inter Milan. In 2009, when Inter faced Siena, Ibrahimovic asked Mourinho to substitute him. However, Mourinho pretended not to know about it. At that moment, he watched as Figo and Balotelli were substituted. With one substitution left, he still hoped to be substituted soon. He felt very tired. However, he managed to score a goal right after that, and once again, he glanced at Mourinho, hoping to be substituted. Unfortunately, Mourinho substituted Julio Caesar with Paolo Orlandoni. That meant he had to finish the game. Several years later, in an interview, Mourinho explained, "He was very angry and upset when he approached me. He was shouting at me, but I pretended not to understand. I said, 'What, you want a drink, want water?' And I gave him a bottle. I told him, 'Here, drink and go.' A few moments later, he scored a beautiful goal."